If you have a moment, please go subscribe to my second channel. Link to that channel will be in the description down below. I'll be posting all of my jump shot, dribble tutorial, build videos, and all that on that second channel. Please check it out if you have a moment. Much love. In this video, I'm about to show y'all boys one of the best working NBA 2K22 badge glitches that you need to take advantage of ASAP to get your badges extremely fast. Make sure y'all boys drop a like, drop a sub, turn on post notifications, man. And with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and get right into the video. You can literally do this glitch on any player. You can do it on players that you've already made, and you can also do it on players that on new players that you're looking to upgrade. Listen, if you're making a new player and you want to do this glitch, make sure that you guys do the rebirth option if you can, because this will give you almost half of your badges off rip, and then it'll also make you a 90 overall off rip as well. So if you pair the rebirth with this glitch, you're gonna be able to max out your player extremely fast, and the rebirth option is gonna help speed up your grind. All right, so look, man, to start this glitch off, the very first thing that you guys wanna do is load up the player that you wanna do this badge glitch on into the neighborhood. Once you guys get into the neighborhood, you then wanna go over to your options and then go to your settings. Now listen, once you guys get here, you wanna make sure that you put your quarter length on whatever you want it to be on. Me personally, I'm gonna put it on 5 minutes just because I wanna be able to get as much VC as possible while I'm grinding out this player. So yeah, man, make sure that once we do this glitch, you do not go back to your settings tab, because if you do, it will revert the rookie mode game difficulty setting, which is what we're gonna use for this badge glitch. Yeah, man, after you guys adjust your settings and you load your player that you want to do this glitch on into the neighborhood, you then want to back out to the NBA 2K22 main menu. Once you get to the main menu, go over to your features, go to your settings, make sure that game difficulty is on rookie. You can also turn off the fatigue and injuries if you'd like. As far as the game speed, if you're going for badges, make sure you keep it on 50. If you're going for VC, you can up it to 100. But if you're going for badges on a new player, make sure you keep the game speed on 50, because if you up it to 100, it'll make it extremely hard for you to time your shot and all that good stuff. So make sure if you're going for badges, keep it on. Make sure you keep the game speed on 50. And for the game difficulty, we're putting it on rookie because that's going to allow us to get our badges a lot easier. This game difficulty does not let you get this game difficulty if you play normal my career. So make sure you put it on rookie. And whenever you do this glitch, you will notice that it'll be a lot easier to green your shots, get your playmaking badges, finish around the rim, whatever the case may be. You'll be able to get your badges a lot faster, even on players that you don't have upgraded. You will notice that it's just way easier to get badge progression in general. So make sure you put the game difficulty on rookie. You then want to go over to play now, go to quick play, make sure your controller is on the right hand side, and then you want to go ahead and load this game up. As soon as somebody gets a tip off, go ahead and press start, go down to your options, go to your settings, make sure the game difficulty is still on rookie. And then now you guys want to make sure that you join a friend that you have in the neighborhood. If you don't have any friends online, join somebody from the community post. If that's not an option, before you do this glitch, add like 5 randoms from the park, just so you have people on your friends list that you can join. But next step to this glitch is to join somebody that you have in the neighborhood. After you guys join into the neighborhood, I would not go over to your options or your settings, but because if you click on your settings, it might actually revert this rookie mode glitch. What you wanna do is go over to play next game, and then you wanna load up the next game that you have available. Once this game loads up, you guys should notice that the game difficulty is a lot easier, allowing you to get your best progression a whole lot easier. You can go for playmaking, defense, whatever the case may be, but I've noticed that it's also extremely easy to shoot as well. With these rookie mode settings, it just makes the game a whole lot easier, allowing you to get your badges faster, if that makes sense. Yeah, man, even if you have a low overall player, this glitch will allow you to shoot more consistent, and it will just allow you to get your badges way faster in general. So yeah, man, make sure your boys take advantage of this glitch so you guys want to ball out and get as much badge progression as you possibly can. Alright, so look, man, this game is over with. If you want your badges and you're doing this on a new player, then it might be a good idea to put your quarter length on 12 minutes, because this is a new player, and I didn't really play a whole lot on 5-minute quarters, but you will get more VC, so it's completely up to you. But check it out. With this glitch, I noticed I'm able to hit way more consistent. On this build, it has a very low three ball. I believe this build has under a 73 ball. You guys can see that we were able to shoot extremely consistent. Now, I was messing around. I missed a couple of shots. I shot two really contested shots just to see how well this rookie mode glitch works. But I noticed with this glitch that you're able to shoot way easier, especially on a low three ball. And like I said, I don't really have that many badges on this player. So yeah, man, in my opinion, this rookie mode glitch is totally worth it. But yeah, after this game is over with, you guys will see that you will get your shooting, that you will get your badge progression. And if you put the quarter length on 12 minutes, that'll give you more playing time, which will allow you to get more badge progression as well. And you also see the VC. So yeah, man. So look, man, after the game is over with, you can keep repeating this glitch. Remember, guys, whenever you do the rookie mode glitch or the game speed glitch, it does carry over to all of your player files. You can close app and come back, and it'll still be on the rookie mode setting. The only thing that you can't do is don't go over to your options and click on your settings, because if you do, I believe that does reverse this glitch. So don't click on your settings. But yeah, man, if you want to change your quarter length, just change your quarter length and then repeat the glitch. Because like I said, if you do go to your options and you click on your settings, it will revert the glitch. But yeah, man, to keep doing this glitch, all you want to do is go over to your play next game, and then you want to go ahead and load this game up. Alright, so look, man, once this game loads up, once again, all you guys want to do is ball out and get as much badge progression as you possibly can. You should notice that the rookie mode glitch is still in effect, so you should be able to shoot extremely consistent, even on players that aren't upgraded or don't have a very hot three ball. Like I said, this player does not have very many shooting badges either. So yeah, man, once this game is over with, you guys will see you'll get your badge progression. Like I said, this will carry over to all of your player files, and you'll be able to use this glitch whenever you want to play my career. I feel like it's totally worth it, because it does make the game difficulty a whole lot easier, especially if you're looking to ground out a brand new player. Drop a like, drop a sub, turn on post notifications, man. It's been your boy. We out. Peace.